Steve and to Eddie Brown, who have been some staff and logistics to make today's contest possible, concert possible. We do appreciate your help. It's Father Day in the church. He's gone. Thank you very much for allowing us the use of this wonderful church and for extending the hand of friendship recently on some projects moving forward. Thank you as well to the audience. It's been a lovely concert. And it makes a change in doing a concert of being here without having to do jingle bells. And also thank you to all the personal messages I've received over the last few days. It really has meant something to me. It's a bit of a cliche to use the word journey to describe my 25 years, but I can't think of another suitable word. In 2003, as the band director, I entered the band into my first contest, and we came third. Since then, we never came lower than second. Winning became the norm, and being runners-up was never something we celebrated. I wanted to set a high bar, and the band always rose to the challenge. My ambition was to take the band to new countries. We played in Hungary, Ireland, Gibraltar, Germany, France, Belgium, as well as three trips to the States. I'm proud of the high-profile performances we undertook, including Buckingham Palace, Woodsmouth Parade, the FA Cup, Rugby Internationals, and the closing ceremonies at Arsenal and West Ham. All of the above, plus many more, created lifetime memories for us all. And I consider myself lucky and privileged to lead such a band on this journey. I announced to the trustees last year that I was planning on stepping down in October at the reunion. My plan for that night is to say a few words, pass the baton, and then probably have a large scotch. I was delighted everyone I asked said yes to be a part of tonight's concert. I'm truly humbled by the effort they've put into playing some great music, particularly as some haven't picked up an instrument in years. It means an awful lot to me. I too consider you all friends. I'm so grateful. When Dick Bouchard asked me to take over from him, I was daunted at the prospect of following him as they were big shoes to fill. I had my own vision of what I thought the band could be and set some goals myself. None of these would have been possible without a quality band, and I make no apology for driving the band hard to achieve success. And whilst there were times I threw my toys or got a bit prickly, or went pink, as they put in, I was lucky that the band members remained loyal to me, bought into my vision, and at times, if the truth be known, put up with me. I will be the first to say that I have struggled without having the trust and support of so many committed people, including the two chairmen of my year, Steve Evans and Lee Fearon, former committee members, staff, trustees, instructors, parents and supporters. It's so nice to see so many of you here this evening. I won't name you all personally, as I'll miss someone out, but I couldn't have done it without your support. There's a team just at this, the four of my most ardent supporters, Dick Bouchard, Pam Evans, Johnny and Daisy Smith, are no longer with us. I won't be able to see the end of my time with the band. Their collective contribution to the band is unrivalled, and they are frequently my thoughts. I'd also like to thank my wife Kerry, Josie and Ellie for sharing me with the band. Without their understanding, it would have been impossible to put the time in need to run the band. Looking to the future, the band have a very talented and able band director in Sam Brown. I recently said, I don't think she'll be as good as me. Wait for it. I don't think she'll be as good as me. I think she'll be better. And I sincerely believe this. And I'll be the first to applaud as she strives to take the band forward. I'm going to make it appear on her behalf. During COVID and just after, we didn't really want to have parents at the band hall for risk of infection. As we return to normality, I request all the parents now to come into the band hall on a band night, come into the canteen, grab a cup of coffee, all the money goes into the band funds, and make yourself available to help out with whatever is needed. Sam, like I, and all the staff are volunteers. We can't do it all, so she will need the same support that I got. just stop and watch us get off the coach, watch us practice and warm up, then rush into the arena and see us perform. I would always be so proud of them, knowing how hard they worked in preparation and seeing the determination on their faces as they went into battle. I know as parents you are proud when you see your son or daughter performs, your son or daughter performing. Imagine how I feel. You've got one or two kids, I've got 50. Leading this band, there simply is no feeling like it. Thank you.
Verses, you know, the chorus.
come for, putting the spots out. So Gary, put the spots out, yeah? You are, thank you, wonderful.
Exceptional band with an exceptional person. So Parents,